I did not answer. I look back now, oh, after all these years, and said, thank you, Lord. Thank you, because I don't know where I've been as he answered that prayer. And before you know it, you're going to find yourself soaring like an eagle. He who gave us his one and only Son, will he not give us all things throughout in him? The one who saved you from hell, the one who saved you from eternal damnation, the one who saved you from your rightful punishment, will he not see you through till the day you see him face to face? Will he not? Will he not? Beloved, let me tell you this as I conclude. Remember this and remember it always. That God's delay does not always mean denial. His delay does not always mean his denial. And so are you waiting for God to fulfill a promise to you? Are you waiting for him to deliver you? Are you waiting for him to provide for your needs?